a little bit funny. This feeling inside, I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best.
Welcome back to another video. I am starting it on my own today because Alex is at work. I was gonna say something. If you're wondering why you're set up and you're not, and I'm not holding you, it's not because I'm being lazy, it's just because I was just filming a video for my channel, which I'm not actually sure is gonna go up, but I was filming an update video for my channel. And yeah, I am not entirely sure what I'm gonna do today. But I know that I'm probably going to go to Folkestone. Because currently I live on the outskirts of Folkestone. Well, not the outskirts. But I don't live right in the middle. Makes sense. Nope. No, it didn't, Jenny. But we don't live in Folkestone. So I will be going to Folkestone. Probably. If not, then I'll just be going straight to Canterbury. To meet, I was about to call him his full name then. He'd kill me. I'm only playing, he's not going to kill me for that. I'm going to be very happy with that. I will be going to meet Alex later. I should probably end this clip because I can hear his mum coming up the stairs. Just going to see my mum, and I don't know what we're gonna do, but I'd rather go do that anyway. I think she's in. I should probably check, being as she's got a car now. She can pretty much be anywhere, so I really should check, but just keep forgetting to, because where I'm used to her not having her own car, she won't drive her husband's because she doesn't like it, she doesn't feel safe. And so where she hasn't had her own car for so long, I'm always like just going around there and just expecting her to be there, and most of the time she's not, so I should really check. But first I'm gonna wait for the bus, because if I'm late for the bus, that will be tragic, because I don't like being late for things. But I'm in my new sandals, which I bought the other day. I'm gonna go meet Alex from work later, so I'll get him to show you. But they're very comfortable.
I've not been in the vlog all day. It's mad. I know. Just recorded a video for my channel, my vinyl channel. Well, not just recorded it when we had better lighting. But if you wonder why the lights are off, it's because Jenny's sleeping, and I'm trying not to disturb her. So obviously I've got to be quiet, and I've Gotta try not to move too much. It's gonna be fun. Anyway, I'm gonna get some editing done. Going to listen to some music, some vinyl. And yeah, I'll get some editing done for my vinyl channel, because I've got about 3 or 4 videos that I just haven't edited yet. So I need to get that done at some point, which I will. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. So I thought I'd just check in, say hello, because I haven't said hello to the vlog today yet. And yeah, we will continue this when Jenny wakes up. Or whatever. I don't know if something interesting happens. We'll see. Anyway, we'll see. We'll see what happens next. But you guys will see it too, so that's fine. Who knows what's going to happen? Anyway. Jenny's off to bed now. I'm going to stay up. I'm probably going to find a movie to watch at some point in the night. But I forgot to mention before, we put our holding deposit on the flat we looked at the other day. So, you know, we're hoping that all goes well. And that we, because we like this one. So we're just hoping for, we're keeping our fingers crossed and we're hoping for the best at this point. Because that's all we can really do. Right, yeah, I'm going to let Jenny sleep. Excuse me. I'm going to put a movie on, probably. Don't know what. But yeah, this should be fun. Jenny says night-night. And I will update you guys if anything else happens.
Hello. I totally forgot that I was meant to be filming for our channel today. And so I haven't filmed literally anything. I'm just about to go to meet Alex from work. I am a little bit early. It's like 4, I think. And he finishes at 5:30. But, I wanted to leave early because I just wanted something to do and I need to go into town anyway and grab some bits because I need more Gaviscon and I need just other stuff. I need to get a drink because I'm a little parched. But yeah, so I'm leaving a little bit early, but hopefully by the time I'm finished in town, he'll be finished work and so we can just meet and go straight home again. I don't know how it's going to plan out. I'm not sure, but that's my plan anyway. Whether it works or not, I ain't got a clue. But yeah, I just said I'm with the bus. I'm a little bit sceptical about leaving this early because I never usually leave until like 4:30, so I'm only 30 early, but the point is that I'll still be early, won't I? And I don't really want to be standing around outside his work for ages. Got a little stalker. And I don't particularly want to look like a stalker, do I? So. Who do you think it is? I know Alex would have shown you before, but what's open? Ooh, dear, I was filming people. I know Alex would have shown you before, but like, how pretty is that? Oh, it's free. What's going on? We did have a video planned for today, but that's kind of gone to a schnit because we needed Alex's mum's help and she's out all day, so we probably should have thought better of it and you know, made arrangements way before.
Yeah.
Like, today.
So that video idea is going to have to probably wait.
We'll have to postpone it for another time.
Yeah.
I don't know what we're planning to do today. But I know, whatever it is, I'm going to straighten my hair. Because this is a mess.
It's a hot mess.
And Alex has just uploading his video to your vinyl.
Yep.
Channel. Yeah. So, currently we're not doing anything, but I need to do my hair. And I need to, you know, sort myself out. Do my makeup a little bit. And I do want to go see my dad, but I don't know if he'll be down for that.
You can always call him.
Yeah.
Find out.
Yeah. But yeah. Okay. I don't know why I always start like that. I am... we're going to go into town, myself and Alex. We're going to go into town. Oh, God. I need to sort that out, because that's a bit of a problem. But we're going to go into town, then we're going to come home later and wrap Christmas presents. Yes, it's early, but with all this moving and stuff that we're going to be doing, I want to get everything wrapped and in one place so that we know where it is, so we don't lose it and we'll have to go and buy it again. But yeah, we're going to do that. I haven't done anything to my hair. The only thing I have done is straighten my fringe, but I haven't done my hair because I wanted to leave it natural, because, you know, I feel like it doesn't look so bad. I have got shorts on. They're very, very short, but I have got shorts on. See? I just wanted to show you I'm not sat in my underwear because I accidentally showed off my leg. But yeah, we're going to town. I think we're going to get some jeans. I worked out yesterday for the first time in like ages and now I'm really aching. I'm really struggling to hold my camera up. So I may have to just set you down somewhere and chat to you every time I need to chat. But I also ordered earrings the other day. Some hoops. I'm so excited for them to come. Because I absolutely love wearing hoops. I absolutely love it. I don't know why. I just do. I suppose I'm a bit of a chav, but I do. But I do like to wear earrings. I'm going to sit here because I can't with this achiness in my arms. Ugh. But yeah, bought some earrings the other day. I'm so excited for them to be in stock so I can go pick them up. Because they are in stock, I think. They just needed to get them ready. And I don't know why it takes them a week to get them ready, but I ordered them and they're going to be here Friday. Well, they're going to be in store Friday, so I can go and pick them up then, which is exciting. Gonna show you them obviously when they come. I'm so excited. I know that I keep going on about it, I just can't wait. I'm so excited. Also, I saw I don't know if you guys know this, but elephants are my favourite animal. And mammoth. Whatever. But I saw on my friend's Instagram that she went to the zoo, and you should definitely avoid that zoo. It's a very bad zoo. But yeah, she took like photos of the elephants, and I was just, oh, I love them so much. I love elephants. I don't know what it is that makes me love them. I just think they're just so chilled. And just... meh. I don't know. I love them. Absolutely love them. and they're so big and just, oh, they'd kill me in an instant, but they are good. They're cute. I don't know where I was going with that. I don't know why I even mentioned that. But I just felt like it. I don't actually know what Alex is doing. He's downstairs doing something. Probably going to the toilet or something. I don't know. But whilst I'm waiting, I may as well just... Ouch! Sit on my ankle and break it, apparently. I didn't break my ankle, I spoke to my ankle. I'm just getting my... leaning for my makeup. Ugh! Oh, that was really bad lighting. I don't know what went on there. But I'm also going to grab stuff I do my eyebrow with. And I'm just going to quickly do this whilst I'm waiting. I don't know what else we're doing in town. I know we're going to get some jeans. But I don't know what else we're going to do. I ain't got a clue. Oh, what are we going to do? I don't know. Probably not a lot. Most likely, get hot chocolate. Hopefully Costa or Starbucks. But probably not. I always do this. I always start without my mirror. I've got to go get my mirror. Anyway. So... yeah, we're down into town.
I found everything but a pair of trousers. You've just seen me with my clean washing. Happy days!
What are we doing?
Going into town, aren't we?
Yeah. But, like, I meant what are we doing in town, because they already know we're going to town. So tell them.
Shops. Because I think Gennie needs some new jeans.
I need anything I can put on my legs at this point.
Yeah, so that's what we're going to do. We're going to go for a bit of shopping.
I'm sick of needing stuff.
It's alright, we can get stuff for other people while we're out if we need.
Yeah.
Because we did start our Christmas shopping early.
Yeah, and I've already told them we're coming back and wrapping.
Yeah.
I did tell you that, didn't I? Yeah, I did. I'm sure I did.
Well, they know now.
Yeah, if I didn't, you know now, so. Do you know, I really thought you were going to try and make me jump. I was like, little does he realise I can hear him coming.
I knew you could hear me coming. I come up the stairs like a rhino, remember?
Yeah. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah. So, if Alex isn't in shot, and you hear somebody coming up our stairs and they sound like a rhinoceros.
It's me!
It's Alex. Do you know, I could never say rhinoceros when I was younger.
Could you not?
I always used to call it a rhinoceros.
A rhinoceros.
A rhinoceros or something. Wait, what's it? What is it?
Rhinoceros.
Oh, I always used to... Wait, what was it? Rhinoceros or something.
Rhinoceros?
Yeah, I used to call it something weird. Well, I mean... you have taught me how to love. You have taught me how to be respectful. You have taught me how ditzy you are. And how unditzy I am.
That's all right, isn't it?
You've taught me lots of stuff.
Good.
You've taught me calm. You've taught me all sorts.
Oh, that's good.
Do you know what else you taught me?
What's that?
To love myself a little. Right, anyway. That's my eyes done. I need to do my... Oh, it's cold on my leg. I need to do my eyebrows. Oh, I need to get some more eyebrow stuff. Or at least eyeshadow.
Do that while we're in town if you want.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, that's what they all get for being up so late.
Being up to 3 o'clock in the fucking morning.
Language.
Sorry. Not sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Does anybody else get a thrill out of being the first one to use the new...
Yes. Oh my god, I love it. That's why I bought my own.
You get a thrill out of being...
Because then I get to use it.
You get a thrill out of being the first one to use the new tub of toothpaste.
Yeah.
That's right, I'm the first one to use the toothpaste.
That's alright, because I don't use it.
I know you don't.
Well, I do use toothpaste, just not that one. Huh?
You've got to brush your teeth first.
I think you've got a damn cheek. Yeah, that'll do. Doesn't look terrible on camera, does it? It does look like there's a little bit more of an arch. But I'm just kind of past caring at this point. I don't really care. Anyway, what was I going to say? I was going to say something. I reckon I need to just take off all the split ends of my hair. Or I could wait for my sister to do it. But then I need to ask her to do it first. What?
You're beautiful.
I know.
What were you laughing at before?
I made a mistake.
Oh. At least you can laugh at your own mistakes, eh? Many people find it. Oh no!
I mean, I make so many mistakes in my life that I'm just like, it's another one. Oh, hang in.
Hopefully I'm not one of them.
But yeah, I hope you're not as well.
There's a fucking seagull on my shed roof. Sorry.
Alex.
Sorry, there's a seagull on my shed roof.
Your shed roof? You don't even have a shed. You have to have some.
Jenny stole my coke.
Yes,
How rude.
Don't show my outfit.
Oh.
So one time you can show my head and head only.
We're heading to town because Jenny wants some jeans because her legs are kind of cold.
And my outfit is ridiculous.
I was a bit hesitant to leave today because Bramble went well. I know she's not my dog, but she's the family dog. I still worry about her. I might not show it all the time that I love her, but...
I'm not being funny, but he stands on her all the time.
By accident, not on purpose. It is by accident. But
didn't say it wasn't.
Well, let's be honest.
This was giant feet.
Might not always show it, but I do love Bramble to pieces. And like Jenny said, my mum's not in, so there's not my mum and dad aren't. Neither of my parents are in, so there's not really much else we can do. And just hold out for the hope for the best. Bramble is an old dog though, so of course she's going to have her digestive problems.
I think it's just what she ate because I gave her a little bit of pineapple yesterday and literally it was like a square that she actually ate. Anyway, I did give her 2 squares but she actually ate 1. And maybe that's what caused it, I don't know. That made me feel worse.
It could be the pineapple. We've never had a problem with pineapple before, although I don't think she's ever had pineapple before.
Well, how would you know she hasn't had a problem before then?
I don't. We're just guessing at this point, but That's all I can really say about the situation, is she's eaten some ink, and it's not agreed with her.
Yeah. Anyway. Maybe I shouldn't have given her pineapple. I thought it would be okay, because I give Maggie pineapple every time I have it, and she's absolutely fine. So I thought it would be okay. I mean, she has her old shits as well, but like... It's not half as bad as what that...
How often did you give it to her, though?
Not often.
No?
I didn't give it to her all the time, because I don't even have it all the time.
Yeah, but it might just be because Rabble's never had it before, so she's not used to... Her system ain't used to it, but...
Maggie.
Yeah, but that don't matter. We'll find out what the problem is. Anyway, we shouldn't really be talking about this, because some of you guys are probably squeamish to the thought of this stuff.
So, it's something that's happening.
It's real life.
If you don't like it, then don't watch it.
We only vlog real life, don't we, Jenny?
No, this is fake. I don't like it.
Oh, fuck off then. See you later.
Give me my phone then.
Take the phone with me. Sell it on eBay.
No, you won't.
How much do you think they'll go for nowadays?
Those phones... £300-£500 maybe.
Oh, eBay, here we come. Brilliant. I'm kidding. If that did happen, I wouldn't sell that phone on eBay.
If what happened?
Nothing. If you actually didn't like me.
I always like you.
I know you do.
You're hideous sometimes. Excuse me. But I like you the rest of the time.
There we go. Sorted.
You're hideous in the way of your annoying.
I wasn't giving you my can. I was tickling your chin.
Well, I took your can. Jokes on you.
What a bitch.
Okay, we are on the bus. Obviously, we've said we're going into town. That's disgusting. But yeah, we're going to town. I cannot wait to take this dress off. I'm not going to lie. I cannot breathe and I look stupid. But it's the only thing I had, so this is what I had to wear. But anyway, what are we doing in town?
Shopping.
Shopping. Are we getting bits for people?
Probably should, shouldn't we?
Yeah.
If we find anything.
Yeah. Because it is getting closer and closer, it's like creeping in, isn't it? It's creeping off, isn't it?
Yeah, so, I mean, it's about 16 weeks or something crazy like that.
Yeah.
Until Christmas.
Yeah, exactly. So
we haven't got long to get our shopping done.
No. So, what was you going to say?
I was going to say, I normally leave mine for about 4 or 5 weeks before. But obviously, because if I'm thinking you're half and my half.
We need to start now.
We need to start back in like March.
I was going to say March of last year. but so we're going to go do that. I've got to get changed first though. That's my first stop, is like getting changed.
I have a egg and mayo forget. Alex is over there getting hot chocolates. And his paper savoury thing. But yeah, this is my baguette. I'm just going to munch on that.
We keep forgetting to vlog because that's literally our tradition, but we're just going to see it. Literally. There.
Just been into boots.
Yep. And we've been in New Look. Literally. That's pretty much it, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it. That's our day. In a nutshell.
Yeah, so we're just going to go in here now, see if they've got any
Xbox hard drives.
That's one. And then I think we're probably going to just go to Mum's or something. I don't know, we'll have to message her and call her or something.
Hey, we're back.
Hey, everybody.
Have we done a little, are we going to do a little haul of what we bought?
Can you show me now, because I've actually got a good outfit on.
She's actually got a good outfit. She's just wearing a vest top because it was a bit warm outside. And the jeans that she bought in New Look, is it?
Next. New Look, yeah, sorry.
Yeah, New Look.
And my rolls, which are vintage.
Why did that take me longer to get that than it should have? Oh dear.
I know, I saw you looking as if to go, what?
What? Oh.
Got my picture frame with my beautiful grandparents in them.
Yep, Jenny got a photo frame. Oh, true. Photo. With Jenny's grandparents in it. And the
my beautiful grandparents.
Nice photo frame. The frame's bigger than I thought it was.
Yeah, but it looks good though, doesn't it?
It does look good, yeah. We just need a back for it. And then we can like do something with that photo. And then we also got
that's
some...
That's fine. I think that's fine. It looks fine.
Just need to straighten the picture out a bit.
Why is it?
Wonky.
Oh, sorry, my eyes aren't very good.
What else did we get? A soap dispenser?
Yes, I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited about it.
We got a...
It rained on my parade, but I'm so excited about it.
Got a toothbrush holder. And a little binder, so when we get a place of our own, we can put like our important letters and things like that in there. So bills and things like that. And Jenny's,
it's a welcome one.
It's nice.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's that.
I'm in a good mood. I'm so sorry. I'm in a good mood. Are you in a good mood? I'm in a good mood. Why aren't you in a good mood? I'm in a good mood.
I've got my girl. Sorry. I'm always in a good mood when I've got this one next to me. Anyway,
I really hurt my head.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Wouldn't be surprised if I had an actual bald spot.
That's what you meant to say, innit? Yes, it is. Anyway, we're just playing Xbox for a little bit.
Girlfriend tag. Girlfriend tag for Alex's channel. What's your channel, babe?
It's me, Alex. Link in the description.
Channel is It's Me, Alex, and it's in the description, like you just said. I've got that from you. You keep repeating everything, like literally ever.
Yep. Oh. You have.
Yeah, that's what we're doing. I don't know if I want to sort my...
You look fine.
...self out just a little bit. To, you know, so that his viewers don't think I'm a right slob.
You look fine, babe. But, trust me.
You know, this is me, home.
You do look fine. Shall we get going?
Don't you shout.
Sorry.
I can hear you.
Let's get to filming.
It's funny because on this channel he shouts, and on his vinyl he's like, and you're just like, what you say?
You bitch.
We are just going to bed now. We're talking quite quietly because it's really quite late. And we just wanted to check in and just say we're going to bed. We're sorry that this video is pretty naff. It's not the best we've done, is it? Let's be honest.
No, but it's still keeping them up to date.
Yeah.
Our lives.
But, you know, this is real life. Sometimes your life's a bit hectic, sometimes it's not. Hopefully by our next video we should have updates on what we spoke about in the previous video. But we're not really sure, are we?
No, not yet. But we'll find out. And will you guys be the second ones to hear about it?
I was just taking cute pictures because Alex was asleep.
I was asleep and I woke up. I had a, you know, you, when you get a second feeling that someone's either watching you or like taking a photo of you or something.
Mm.
Yeah, I had that, so I woke up and then you're taking, and then you've got your camera at the ready. I was like, oh. Mm-hmm.
I was taking photos and then literally he woke up like this and went.
And got in the photo properly. I love her so much.
I love him so much. Aww. And those pictures really prove it. Oh, and drop the camera again. But yeah, we will see you
in the next
video.
Like, subscribe, all that good stuff.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Bye.
Bye.